Baku never fails to disappoint fans of Formula 2, so hold on tight, the cars are set on the grid, and any moment we'll be starting today's race. Welcome to Azerbaijan. This is not your usual racing circuit. It provides one of the most complete tests for the field. Sector 1 sports a set of 90-degree corners around the block, if you like. Sector 2 gets even tighter with the old city walls. Sector 3 just turns 16 to negotiate, and then 2.2 kilometers flat to the floor, full throttle in sixth gear all the way to the end. Joining me today is a man who is no stranger to going fast, Davide Valsecchi of GP2 2012 fame. Great to have you here today, Davide. Are you enjoying yourself here in the beautiful city of Baku?
Absolutely, Alex. Baku is fantastic. It's so this track. Have a check. The architecture, the narrow street. Easy to see why it's one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar. But Alex, street circuits can be unforgiving. I wouldn't be surprised if you see a safety car or two out during today's race.
Let's look at the grid order for today's race while the cars make their final preparations. Yuki Tsunoda lines up on pole position, and it's Marcus Armstrong in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Galeo, Daruvala, Christian Lundgaard, and Joe, Samaya, Schwartzman, Tictum, Kalamilot, Aitken, Piquet, Mick Schumacher, Andragovic, Delatrat, Nissani, Markelon, Amarino Sato, Matsushita, and Giuliano Alesi. Mazepin and Luca Giotto rounds off the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track.
Thank you. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Carlin have pulled off a sublime performance to secure the top step of the podium today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
It was down to one thing. Consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say...